While learning something, you may have to copy. But do not continue copying. Why? Because in a long run, someone who is the originator will always stay ahead in the game. The copier has to follow the one who is originating, right? So as you go along and start learning things, create your own ideas. Be the originator. And that's how you can stay ahead in the game all the time. And you can fight with the complexities. Anything new, you are ready to learn and then create your own path forward. So it's very important to eventually drop copying and become the originator.